Hey YouTube, this is Ebony here again. I will be filming my foundation routine, and hopefully I sound a little bit more upbeat. I've been told from my husband and my aunt, who is also my mentor, that I sound like I'm underwater, like I don't have no personality, so they said to make my videos a little bit more upbeat, have it a little bit shorter, so I'll be filming a foundation routine as well as how to contour and highlight and put on, how I put on blush, highlight and contour, so it'll already be up on how I do the basics of my foundation routine, how I highlight, how I contour, and how I put on blush, so that my videos will be a whole lot shorter and that people won't fall asleep while I'm trying to tell them how to put it on. So I'll try to have a little bit more personality, be a little bit more upbeat. I'll put on some music, and so this will be a little bit more interesting. Talk with a little bit more flair, character, whatever, so that, you know, you won't fall asleep during my videos. So hopefully you enjoy. Right now I'm priming my face with the Fix and Perfect Primer. You can find this at Walmart, CVS, Rite Aid, any of your local drugstores. It's under $10, a good primer as a good base to make your foundation last a little longer on your face. And it works for me. And this is how I put it on. And I just put it on like all over. I don't have a particular place. Sometimes I use primer, sometimes I don't. So I'll use a moisturizer, and normally the moisturizer that I use is from like the dollar store. I think it's called Dermaseal. And but yeah, I also love this one. I've had this for a while, for the last year and a half or so, and I got mine from Walmart. I think it was like either $6 or $7. So local Walmart and drugstores, you can pick this up. Rimmel Fix and Perfect Primer. And the foundation I will be using will be the e.l.f. Flawless Finish. And this is how it looks. You can pick this up at, I think, your local Target or e.l.f.com, iBookSpace.com. You can pick this up, and this is in the shade Cocoa. And I'll be using my little beauty blender that I bought from Wegmans. And I normally use, like, 2 pumps. That was my 2 pumps. And I just blend this like that on my face. And I always make sure that I put it all the way up into my hairline. And blend it all the way down my neck. And lashes bouncing all around my face, on my eyes, under my eyes, over my eyes. And this foundation I love. I have dry skin, so it works for me. I know I've seen a whole lot of different reviews saying some people love it, some people hate it, they don't like it, they got a powder their face, it slips off their face. So I really don't think if you have like oily skin or combination to oily skin that it'll work for you. I think it'll work for people that's like normal to dry or extra dry skin. Since I have dry skin, it works. It normally doesn't move, so you know, I have no issues with it coming off my face. And if I have an extra blemish, I'll just add an extra pump. And this is how I put on my foundation. And once again, this is using the ELF foundation. And it's easy. So, that's how I put that on. The concealer I use and that I love, and that's also a matte dupe. Thank you. Is the LA Girl Pro Conceal HD. I found this at my local beauty supply store. Since I'm in the DMV area, not every beauty supply store carries this, so I happen to be in the Greenbelt area in Beltway Plaza Mall and found these, left up on these. These were $2.50, either $2.50 or $2.99 while I was there, so I made sure I got two of these. But you can also find these on their website and Cherry Culture and I Kate House carry these. And they're like, I think on Cherry Culture they're like either $2.50, $2.99. I know I Kate House, I think they're like $2. So they have a whole bundle of, you can get all the colors for like $30-something, but these individually are like $2. And this is how I put on my concealer. I try not to use a whole lot because the concealer is bomb. And I use the other side of my deep beauty blender and just blend it out. And if I need to, use a little bit more. And just pat this all up under my eye. Like that. And this is how I apply my foundation and my concealer. So this is my foundation and concealer routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you all guys later. And like I said, I used the ELF and Coco Fix and Perfect by Rimmel and the LA Pro Conceal. Bye. See you later.